Canyon. This is a daily commute for many million of people, maybe thousands of people, thousands. In the morning they come from sleeping neighborhood, which is valley, over the hill to Los Angeles, and then they go back this time of day in traffic. Every day. There is not a lot of options. A few canyons like this, cold water, for example. Benedict, what else? Blvd Glen. I don't commute daily, so I don't care. Because of the hills of Mulholland Drive, where celebrities have homes. Those hills are obstacles, and there's only a few possibilities to cross the hill, which is canyons. There's a movie called Laurel Canyon. I don't know what about. Not very good street. No sidewalks. Very curvy. Dirty. And if you go right or left, there are some expensive homes with views. But most of the homes are shitty, falling apart, and sliding down the fucking hill. I see. That's the first home I see. What is it? No view. Okay. All you hear is cars that hit gas pedal every minute, 10 times. This is daily, it's a daily market. Restaurant and convenience store. Overpriced. Nothing special. And I said no sidewalk, look. Person walks. It's glorified Laurel Canyon. Very desirable. If you are in creative profession. One house just slid down one day, I remember. Right into the road here, little bit farther there. And they cleaned up the road, but house was there like for a year before somebody fixed it. Unless there is a view, nothing to do here. Going in traffic home. What is he trying to sell? Piece of rock? I don't see anything here. Hey, buy a rock. But it may slide before you finish paying your mortgage. You come home when they... Where is my rock? I was supposed to crawl under it and leave it. No, it slid down. Got taken away by garbage truck. Go buy another rock. The wires. We just passed this place that the house slided off, and there's empty lot with for sale sign. Wasn't rebuilt. Sold. Okay, we are officially on a flat spot. It's gonna be flat for 20 miles until the next hill. And Laurel Canyon Boulevard doesn't change its name. It's going through the neighborhood called North Hollywood after Studio City. And North Hollywood has nothing to do with Hollywood. Except maybe they film porn over there. That's all. All they have to do is Hollywood. Mostly apartments. Cigarettes, $7.89. They addicted people to the smoking. Now they should give free cigarettes to addicts, I think. This part of town has a lot of park, but it's hotter at daytime. It's kind of shielded from the ocean wind by the mountain, and it gets hot here. I don't know if you can enjoy that park in the heat. Volkswagen bus. Some people love them. Thank you.